she's great.
No, yeah, we had a little bit of say in the music that we got to play. First of all, we were supposed to be a cover band. Mm-hmm. You know, cover bands in the San Fernando Valley play a kind of a set, you know, of different songs from the great American rock and roll songbook. And so we went through that and looked at what I could play. Maybe it wouldn't be too crazy hard. And what we loved, you know. So I remember hearing Wooly Bully on the way back from my nephew's graduation, thinking, I could play that maybe.
Yeah, there were some difficult songs though. I mean, the Edgar Winter song had a lot of riffing in it. And I think it's a great choice. When I first heard some of the songs, I'm going, really? But once we played them, and they allowed us to arrange the songs too, which was great. We all had a say in how the songs were arranged. It really worked for the band and for the whole story. They're almost a perfect song in the end.
Yeah. Rick had a lot to do with having that, why it sounded good. And I also enjoyed Polly Necrosis and Bernie Worrell. Really, really tight band, great veterans.
We got it up and running pretty fast, which was important for the film.
Yeah.